Nama means you are very big, I am very small. Nama means rule me. Prevail upon me, O God. The source of all power is Namah here. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya. I offer my namaskar. बड़ा दम है नमस्कार में. फिजिकल नमस्कार, मेंटल नमस्कार, इंटेलेक्चुअल नमस्कार. फिजिकली यू बाउ डाउन, मेंटली यू ऑल्सो से नमस्कार, इंटेलेक्चुअली यू शुड फील आई एम वेरी स्मॉल. ऑल द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ एनी पर्सन इज इन हिज ह्यूमिलिटी. इफ वन थिंग इज देयर विच कैन ब्रिंग ऑल वर्च्यूज, विच कैन प्लीज एनी गुरु, एनी गॉड, हाउएवर डल यू मे बी द डलर्ड डलेस्ट स्टूडेंट, यू मे बी ब्लंट इंटेलेक्चुअली. If you have one small thing, here brilliant people don't win. Remember that. This world doesn't belong to brilliant people. This world belongs to humblest and the lovers. No, power has nothing to do with your talent and your educational qualification. All power comes from humility. The source of all power is Namah here. Namah means you are very big, I am very small. Namah means I know my faults, please forgive me. Nama means I won't do it again. Nama means what are your rules? I'll follow. Nama means I become soft in front of you. Nama means rule me. Prevail upon me, O God. I will follow your rules of life. I'll become soft in front of you. Nama means take me in your hand. Nama means I accept my mistake. If somebody say sorry, itself melts your heart. He accept, okay, he accepts his mistake. Nama means I am ready to change. Nama means one more chance. Nama means don't give up on me. One more chance. Nama means I'll sacrifice. Nama means I am very small. Nama means I accept your bigness.